When I was out there on the block with niggas, selling rock with niggas, shh, man, they loved the nigga, cause I was the nigga, at least I thought I was, just a stereotypical hood nigga was all I was, but I had a mother who taught me right, that it's more to life than standing on the corner with Travis trapping and rolling dice, my songs had no feeling, my heart was cold as ice, I thought that I could just write a verse and blow overnight, without a foundation, it's easy to fall, I learned that nothing worth having comes easy at all, and I really got some issues that I need to resolve, when I was down and out back, I had nobody to call. But I just brush it off, drown the pain with the Hennessy. And marginal success to turn friends into enemies. Until my homie's gone, I'm still living in your memory. A record deal was meant for flames, I feel like now it's meant for me.
They say you change, 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 say you change.
You know, you're saying I changed, and I did. The fact of the matter is, I think it's sad that you didn't. You've been doing the same thing 10 years, man. They say that I done changed up. I'm faking, I don't hang much. Just think it's a shame that you still doing the same stuff. The same stuff that you was doing when I left the hood. He on some shit, and why he always with the pack of woods? I just do it in a way them haters never could. I take notice, and you can keep your respect, I'm good. I'm out of state, networking to get connected. The places I done been to kinda broaden my perspective. I got a son now, and my job is to protect him. If I died up in these streets, then what my little nigga left with? No explanation, I'm just giving you game. Haters saying you changed, now you doing your thing.
You change, say 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 you change.
To give a fuck about what somebody think about me, man. My son can't eat your respect, man. My nigga Travis doing 13 for putting trust in one of y'all niggas, man. My nigga Flames is gone for trusting y'all niggas, man.